Why do you and I not learn? If we are going to triumph over temptation, one of the best things that we can do is learn from past mistakes. Sometimes those mistakes are your mistakes, but most of the time, you and I have the luxury of learning from the mistakes of others. There are two teachers in this world. There is experience and there is example. Learning by experience is a brutal way to learn. Learning by experience can be a painful way to learn. But learning by example is a much easier way to learn. I'm speaking to two different kinds of people in the room. You're either going to learn life's lessons the hard way by example. You're going to live it out. You're going to try it. By experience. You're going to live it out. You're going to try it yourself. You've got to find out for yourself how much sin hurts. But others of you are going to learn by example. You'll hear a story like Samson and 100 of others out of the Bible. And you're going to pay attention to those around you and watching. You're paying attention to the way sin plays out in their life. And you will learn the easy way without repeating the same old mistakes. How is your story going to end? Does it end happily ever after? Or does it end in a tragic ending? I'm here to tell you, temptations are out there that try to derail your life from its strong ending.